I take authority over anger. I take authority over poverty. I take authority over abuse. I take authority over it in Jesus' name. Whatever it is, let it go. Look at somebody in the room with you and tell them, let it go. Put it in the comments. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go today. Not tomorrow. Let it go today. It's stolen the last moment it is going to steal out of your life. It's stolen the last ounce of peace it's going to get out of you. It is over today. We're breaking up. I give the bill of divorcement to that spirit. You are trespassing. You have no right. You have no authority. Satan, the blood of Jesus is against you. I will live in peace. I'll raise my children in peace. In the name of Jesus, let it go and put it out. Tell it, I don't know whose house you're going in, but I know whose house you're coming out of. And you're coming out of my house, and you're coming out today. You're coming out. I uproot you in the name of Jesus.